Hello and welcome to the PolyKit channel. This is another update on the voice card series. If you haven't seen the other videos on this topic, I'm going to link them in the description below. In my last video, I talked about the schematics and components of a voice card for a polyphonic synthesizer. In the meantime, I finished the PCB layout and put it into production. Now it is time to test it out and look at its functionality. If you enjoy content like this, please subscribe and like. This really helps the channel and secures its future existence. After the PCB got delivered, I started soldering all components onto it. To my surprise, it worked more or less right away, except for some resistor values that needed some adjustment. I put the board onto a breadboard and added some voltage regulators for needed voltages and some pots. The pots control the parameters of the ADSR, PWM, filter frequency and resonance. There are jacks for pitch CV, gate and output signal. This is a complete monophonic synthesizer made out of one printed circuit board. The voice card has a single oscillator with saw, triangle and pulse output, multiple VCAs to blend between different input signals, a main VCA for the envelope and a panning VCA for stereo output. An additional external input that can be mixed in, for example a noise signal. One envelope generator for the VCA. It can also modulate filter frequency and resonance also with an inverted signal. A pole mixing multimode filter with 8 filter responses. There are multiple options to switch and blend between different signals and filter responses. I'm very glad that the voice card worked more or less right away, especially that the multimode filter turned out that well is a great success. The next step in building a polyphonic synthesizer is designing a mainboard that holds 6 voice cards. The voices will be controlled by an Atmega 2560, which got plenty input and output options and an 8-channel DAC, which might even allow additional digital envelope and LFO. In an upcoming video, I will talk more in detail about the design of the mainboard and programming the microcontroller. Alright, that's all for today. Thanks for watching and supporting my channel. See you next time and bye for now.